What's up, everyone? Happy Saturday to you. It's your weekend boy, DJ Jess. We're hanging out over here at the Elks Lodge on 109th and Irwin Drive. I got my man, Billy Rendon, right here. He's going to talk to you a little bit about what's going on for the, the Martyred Angels Nonprofit. Yep, Motorcycle Club. Ride and fundraiser. So let them know, Bailey, what's going on.
Well, what's happening is the fellow that started this, he lost a child, and he thought it'd be a great idea to help out families in crisis. When you lose a family member, whether it be a parent, child, anytime you're in crisis over losing someone you love, if you need to talk to someone, some financial help, that's what they're here for. I don't know all the details. I know that that's the main mission of the club. We're out here to make some music and lend a hand, help out in any way we can. And we're going to be going till about 7 o'clock tonight, so plenty of time to stop on by and check it out. And so far, we have a good crowd. It's a good turnout, but I'm expecting a lot more. Right on.
Give it the address one time.
Oh, we're out at 109th and Irma. I think it's 10963, if I'm not mistaken. 109th and Irma. And right now there's a band up there that's doing a little bit of blues, like rockabilly. We're a classic rock band, so we'll be up there doing the Lynyrd Skynyrd, Doors. If you're into that, even if you're not into that, whatever you're into, just come on by, make your contribution. Say hi. Love to see you. Come on up,
show some love, people.
Show some love.
Talk a little bit about your band, bro. What do we got here? Who's all in here?
Well, I hooked up with some fellas out of Parker. I answered an ad on Craigslist. We're all about the same age, late 40s, early 50s. Of course, I'm early 40s, yeah. Either way, it's classic rock, man. You're gonna hear Doors, you're gonna hear Lynyrd Skynyrd, you're gonna hear all the old stuff that you used to hear on KIMN, and what was the other one, the FM station. Anyhow, all that stuff when we were growing up, that classic rock, that's what we play. We're gonna get some boogie stuff, some stuff you can boogie to, a little bit of blues. We're gonna do something by B.B. King in honor of my man that we lost yesterday. We're just gonna have some fun. It's a good, fun rock band. So if you're into that, come on by and say hello. It'd be cool to see you.
They have some food, right?
Yeah,
they got a little bit of food going on.
Yeah, they got hamburgers. They're serving hamburgers and hot dogs. They got face painting. There's a lot going on there. They got a psychic lady here reading minds.
So if you want to come get your future told to you, come check it out. 109th and Irma Drive. Brother Billy, thank you very much for letting us come out and show some love for you. You can always show some love for KUHS as well, you know.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let them know.
Yeah.
Martyred Angels Ride and Fundraiser going down right now. We're having a good time. So check it out, 109th and Irma Drive.
Right on, KUHS. Thank you, brothers. Thank you.
Yes, sir. So there you have it. We're going to be hanging out here a little bit, eat some hamburgers, eat some hot dogs. We're having a good time. Some good music. Come out and show us some love. It's a great cause. If you're not doing anything, you're in the neighborhood, come on out. You know, it's indoors, so you don't have to worry about the rain. You don't have to worry about the weather. We're just going to have a good time. That's what we do here at KUHS. I want to thank everyone for tuning in around the world. KUHSDenver.com. Look us up on Facebook, KUHS Radio TV, Denver. Y'all have a good night. We'll talk to you in a little bit.
Gracias.